Okay. I've got my class going on in the background, but I've started a new seed. I had two originally, and for some reason this one is just messed up. I can't even get into it, so we're gonna try this one. And this is first time playing Valhiem. We'll see how it goes. I think this one's gonna mess up on me too. Yup. Wait. The thing is, okay, here we go. This is cool. That's cool. Is that me? Okay, so I can move around that way. So I need to beat these things. I guess these are the bosses. I'm looking for more sticks on the ground. And more berries, I'll probably need that. This reminds me a lot of Minecraft. Ooh, what's that? Okay. Can I make an axe now? I need one more piece of wood. Where do I go? There's a bunch of trees. This is all very okay. Okay. One. Okay. One space bars jump. Build one up. That's good. Okay. Now I have an axe. I guess chop down some trees. Two wood each, two hard each. Yeah, I can chop this. We gotta chop these now. Ooh, whoa. No way. There we go. Ooh. Come on, dudes. So, dual purpose, I guess, as a weapon and as. His health is going down. /49 /37 I like the axe. So I'm near water here. Let's look at the map. I guess an M. Yep. Holy crap, this place is big. Okay. Rocks. More rocks. Rocks are good. Water. This flint. Flint. Yes, flint is good. Grab some flint. The deer. Deer. Ooh, a house. House, a house, a house. I wonder if this is somebody's. Rock. There's another rock. And the rock. Branch. Somebody's house. Right next to the ocean. Flint and amber. What's amber? Okay. Chest is. Ooh. Oh. Hit me. What was hitting me back there? Was that like a booby trap or something? Deer over here. I doubt I'm gonna. Oh, flint. How much wood? I got it. What did I get? Deer trophy, deer hide. Figure out what run is. Oh, one of these little goblin dudes. Okay. Where'd he go? Added one. I'm not seeing much of anything out here. Wood. Gotta be careful, I'm about to lose my axe. I'm probably not gonna chop down a tree. Ooh, field. Field. What's on here? This land is hard and wild, but we who are brought here are hardened still, or harder still. Take comfort, traveler, in the gifts before you, the good wood, stone, fruits, and flowers of the forest. Look also to the wild boar to whom these land, the boar who roam the land. They fear fire and the hand of man, but they can be taught to obey it. Go quick, quietly to them and let them eat of your stock, roots of the ground to their pleasure. Okay. Come here, deer. So, if I feed a boar, it will come to me? How do I feed a boar? I don't have anything except berries. Raspberries? Can't eat any more rat. Ooh, what's this? House. Last house I went into got hurt. Filter. Okay, so that's good to remember. Where am I? Ocean's that way. We flew in that way. We're all along this way. Okay, but where do I go? I'm gonna head. I don't know. feel so alone. This is like an updated version of Minecraft. So far, wood and rocks. Mushrooms, nice. I've got plenty of rocks. It was a tab 17. I'm exploring the map. Another house. Okay. Is there something bad in here that's gonna hurt me? Nope. Just an old house. Dandelion. What did I get with the dandelion? Ooh, I wonder if I can feed a bull. Wonder if they'll pick that. More woods everywhere. Woods berry patch. Bit raspberry. Here's these stones. Here, dude. You be sneaking up on me. Don't die. And you did die. Okay. Now, I guess over there. Oh. Frog person. Neck tail. What is this? A neck. 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 What is that? A deer in the water. Yeah. And yeah. Ooh. What? Okay. Alright, let's go down here to this deer. Maybe, this is smart. Maybe I should go. Flint and stone. I don't know what I'm going to put. Flint and stones across the shore here. Deer or wood. Ooh, dandelions. Grab anything and everything. Don't care. Rock. Wood. You have found the summoning place of one of the Forsaken. Make the correct offering to the altar and they will come. Wary though, they are not easy prey. Okay, so these are going to be bosses. This is late. And there's a house by the lake. This is a sweet setup. I wonder if I should use it. Use this as. Is there anything in here? Chest? Not. Take all. That new material feather. Okay. Getting dark. And I should be near the ocean too. Right? So if I go over this hill. Ocean here too. So I can set up a base here. Ooh, yeah. Frog person. Back here. You snuck up on me, dude. Sneak up on me, I'm gonna kill you. You go back to Lloyd. Down some trees. Clear some area out. My axe has about had it. And this is gonna be my house. Do that. What do I do? What can I make? Make a torch, hammer, craft a hammer, campfire. Okay, that's good. What is it? Oh, I got a bunch of stuff I can make now. With a tool, you will raise mighty halls and towering fortifications. I built a workbench. This in turn will be able to craft other things. Okay. Work. How do I do this? I pull out my hammer. Workbench. Okay. This is gonna be tight. How do I get rid of this? Sticks? The workbench allows you to craft complex items and give you. Okay. Nation is too exposed. What does he get? When the temperature drops at night, but you recover from being cold, this reduces stamina. Eat shelter. Oh, I was just in shelter and left it to talk to you. Too exposed. Okay, so where's my hammer? 6. Chopping block. Building. Okay. Let me fix everything. Fix everything up. Where's my axe? Crap. It's crap. Where's my hammer? Fix. Oops. I don't think I wanted to do that. Okay, so now let me this like Minecraft. There we go. Now I have shelter, not a big shelter. Back in it, quite small shelter. Be a bite to eat. Have a mushroom. And didn't I have raspberries before? Oh yeah. Raspberry. Okay, so fire. I think this is gonna be my workshop because I'm gonna build a different house. Do it right here. Okay. Nice. Resting. I have a fire. I can't barely see anything. I've got this chest. Oh. Thanks. Station is too exposed. What? Station is too exposed. Ooh, yeah. Fires crafting. Okay, so I have to build a crafting station to be. So. I guess what I'll do is just build the stupid crafting here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, now I can use it. Flint axe. Oh, that's a lot better. Okay. Got plenty of torches. I'm freaking. Flint axe, we'll put that right there. Hoe, knife. Okay. There's PvP, there shouldn't be what's here. Okay. Okay. I am going to make proper house now. Feel cold. I guess I should like rest up before I do this. Okay. Now I'm stuck. I am like full on stuck.
This is like the smallest little shack.
I saw a bed in here, so let me. Furniture. Do a bed for. You know. Three. Okay. E. Sleep the night away in your bed and make you feel fresh. Improve. S. Got one. Near a fire? Three. I'm not going to sleep too great. We gotta expand. We're gonna expand. Ooh. Oh, 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 get in the water. Okay. Now I'm wet. Well, no. Duh. I'm trying to have to build this. Up over. Great. Okay. Yeah, we need to make these walls taller. I wonder. I need to cut down that tree. I want to move out this way. Big old beach. gonna fall on my house. No, well, I shouldn't be feeling cold. I'm chopping a lot of wood. I'm not sure that is. You go away. Oh, ooh, I can get rid of this stuff. That too. Okay, so you know what we're gonna do is, okay, so now that it's day two, let's craft some floorboards. Can't see anything. I'm gonna have like plants. My damn. Let's do this. Boom. 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 Let's do, let's not do that. Can we do this? Maybe? There and then right here. Okay, so this is big enough. Let's do this one. Actually, we need to get one of these. Get rid of that. Thingy. Then we'll build the rest of the house this way. That. Right here. Right here. Okay, so that would be big enough. That's big enough for me. Okay. Unarmed one. I kicked the stupid table. Okay. There's that. Let's do three. My hammer's. And we could go. We can go up next. With coverings. This. Does this work? Oh, there's this. I can't see anything. Wood ladder, maybe? There we go. get some ranged building though. Nope. Go this way. There. There. There we go. Boom. Damn. Aw, what happened there? Maybe that was a glitch. And my hammer died. Here. Okay, I'm all good to go. Here. Now I can actually get rid of this. My wood back. That's like more for decor. I need walls. Can I do this? Let me go outside. Three. E. Okay. Not bad looking little house. Oh yeah, there we go. E. Do this. Out of it, built it out of that shack. Weird little shack was here before. Ooh, there we go. That's how to do it. Right there. Yeah, buddy. Let's try to do that on this head without getting into the fire. Okay, let's clear out some trees. Oh, I had that log that was over here. I wonder if that thing would fall on us. That would be a hard one. Oh, he's gonna land on my house. What just happened? What was that? Oh my gosh, that was ridiculous. I didn't really want to cut down those trees, but they just kind of all fell. It's fine. Tons of wood though. So note to self, be careful about how these things fall. The big log. Whoa, where are you going, dude? Very nice, very nice. Ooh, I'm getting wet. I'm gonna throw this there. Okay. Here we go. Okay. What could I put here? Can I put a whole wall? Yep, you can. Here we go. Log cabin. Yeah, in the wood. Man's dream. Rock chair. Rock chair. What else can I do? Tents? Do a thing. Shit, no. Heck yeah, tin wood. Another tin wood. Okay, so I'm actually going to move the bench. Great. Move the bench. From there. And I'm gonna put it. Since the fire is there, I'll put it over here. There. And I wanted to make this. Put another chest. I wonder if I did it sideways. Can I still? I'm gonna do it sideways. There. Plenty of storage. Let's put the bed right here. Okay, now I should be able to sleep. Three. Okay, so I can just open those chests. That. Okay. I guess carry one torch. What's this? Tunic. My tunic. I don't know what to put in here. Let's do food. Put all the foodie items in here. And then put ore and rock in here. Put all the wood here. Put leather stuff. Feathers. Ooh, the antlers. Amber. Amber resin. What's it? Beech seed. Plant them to grow beech trees. Okay. Conservation, yes. I don't need them. I need but one. This weird stuff that I really don't know what to do with in here. We'll carry the extra stuff. Thanks. Carry those. Okay. Leather scabs. Rag pants. What am I wearing? Rag tunic. Leather scraps. Crude bow. Leather scraps. I get those. Okay. Let's go find some piggy. getting late. I'm gonna head off here very soon. I'm gonna do as much as I can. Shrooms. Always good to grab some shrooms. So I have this all pretty clear. Clear this out. I'm getting to the point where I'm just doing like one hit and falling over these falling ones. Okay, so this is getting nice and clear. Cleared out here. I'm just gonna keep kind of following along this way. Clear this stuff out. Too hard, huh? Take out some other trees. Well, it's getting dark. I have yet to rest, so I need to fix my axe. Finish it tomorrow. Once again, you run on the head of your warriors. Run at the head of your warriors, the weight of your father's axe in your. Cool. All right, time to get to work. Back chopping them trees. I'm a tree man. Oops. One. I'm a tree log man. Ooh. You punk. Get wrecked, dude. I guess I can't carry anymore. Oh yeah, let me go drop off my wood. Why are these stones in a circle? See these stones? They're like in a circle. It's freaking Stonehenge. Ooh, you know what I'm gonna do? Nah. Trees. And here's the ocean.
I wonder how this is going to work out.
Well, that definitely went into the water. Can I chop it from the water? I'm pushing it in the water. Ooh, I can swim. Ooh. Yeah. Okay, so maybe we just push this back up on land. Okay, so one part of the problem's done. I kind of want to leave this here, but I'm also interested to see how this is going to work out. Don't go downhill. Stay right there. Chop you and get that rock. There we go. Hearing too much. Well then, can I drop something? Can I drop some wood? I'll come back and get it. What do you want? Hear too much louder because you recover and slow, preventing you from hearing. Okay. I figured that out. Alright, cleared out this little hillside, kinda sorta. Gonna come down here. Gonna get rid of these stumps. After we get these logs up, we're gonna get rid of these stumps. Oh, you serious? Run skill improved to 10. Okay, so let's just do this. Some wood on me. Repair. Oh, I can make a hoe. Make a hoe. Level ground, raised ground. Oh, a path. Yes. Yes. That is what I want. Wood. Why do I need wood? I thought I had some. Oh, I've got one. Well, I'm about to go chop up some. Then I'm gonna make this fire thing. Then this tool is used for landscaping. Say it's the perfect complement to the hammer. Use it to clear the ground and manipulate the ground. Okay. Well, I've already got that going. I might do something up here in this little weird stone. This is a new trick. You need to get. Let's go finish doing this over here. What is it? Stumpies. There we go. Rock. Better nine. Both a nice little path up this way. Let's get on. Alright, so we need to find. We need to get something. Don't need to go hunting in bed here. But this is a good start. Beautiful Patrick. You. So, I know you can build ships here in this game. I'm gonna build my ships here. That's why I have the level ground to make a path. Ooh, I can make this more level. But not. Oh, that brings it up. Well, now I can't get up. Okay, so what do? I make this level. There we go. Make this level. And then I have my little path down this way. Okay. Might do something over here. What? Just too hard. Clearing out this forest over here. Okay. Looking good. Cleared out a nice big old that way. Okay. So, hour and a half is pretty good. I am going to call it for right now. Once I put this stuff up. Stones up. Put the wood up, and we've got more feathers, which were needs. further. Let's see. Three. Oh yeah, I was gonna create. I need to make this though. Let me grab some wood here. And according to this, fuel for the fire, keep the fire going. Okay, and three. Right like that, right? Okay. Flint for chopping. Let's find some flint. I have some. Got eight. Enough. Nope, I need 10. Alright, well that's good for right now. So this is what... We need to get some stones going here. Alright y'all, that is going to be it for me this evening. Ooh, can I do this? And it will get rid of these daggum bushes and stuff. Well, it exposed my dirt floor, that's for sure. But anyway, that's from it for me. I'm going to log out. Y'all have a good evening and catch you later.